I'm excited to get more of this game done. This is a fun one, so yeah, I'm ready. I've only ever done one true 100%. So, yeah. Wait, is this Master Quest? Okay. So hope you guys enjoy. Should be fun. Oh, here to get some viewers coming in. How you guys doing? So, I'm not a part of the th not a part of the pirates. So, I'm gonna have to avoid them for now. We gotta find these guys right here. Yeah, they're right behind me. What's up? I got the extra long sword. How you doing? You ever get totally smacked up by a super long sword? I know what is going on here. Just got off playing Xbox, so I keep using the right stick to look around, and that's not at all what it's meant for. So we've got three more guys. I usually have issues finding one of them. Sniped. Where I need to go. So we want that boy. Okay, we'll get there once we get locked in jail. Oh, maybe. Actually, yeah. Two more. What is this way? Another one. What? Okay. Pretty sure I can get it from somewhere close. Come on. Must be from up here. This is where it's from. Up here. Okay. Last guy was down here. This is where I usually have trouble, so we'll see if it stays that way. My beard is so itchy. Go like over here and try some of these. Not that one. Ayo, look at this. I got the eye of truth, bro. Cool. So this is what we needed. So now you can see they just accept the fact that I'm there. They don't try to arrest me or do anything. Thought there was a hole over here somewhere. Guess not. Okay, so let's get Epona. I'm gonna try to do the horseback archery real quick, and when I say real quick, we'll see how it goes. It's hard. I'm a halfway decent shot with a bow, and it's still really hard, so we'll see. What's a sun song? Right down up. So we'll see how this goes. If I fly through this, I might just do the temple right now. If this takes forever, then I won't. I'm shooting for no less than an hour. So if I get all this stuff done, I'm ready for the temple in less than an hour. I'll probably just send it. Ah, man, I skipped through that. Sorry. Essentially, I gotta hit every single thing. I have to get 1,000 points. Thousand points. Already missed a bunch of pots, so probably not gonna happen. It's difficult with new style controllers too, because they're very sensitive. Okay, I got the 1,000, so it must move up. Okay, I should be able to get a bigger quiver. This is it right here. So 1500 is a little harder. As you can see, 1500 is going to be pretty difficult. I'm going to have to hit all my shots and hit a bunch of 100s. I didn't think so, but I had to try. Sixty. This is gonna be rough. Okay. We did it. So that's how that's got to be done. Okay. That was a success. So I don't think anything's up here, but we're gonna climb up. Oh, I needed to go up here rather. Okay. What? That's where I'm walking into. think I need rupees too. I don't know if I need 500. Hopefully not. That'd be pretty bogus. Shit. Do I need the fucking hover boots to get there? 'Cause like, damn. That's not at all what I wanted, bro. So follow the flags. We gotta get to the ghost. And then I believe we gotta get the song, we gotta warp back to the Temple of Time, and we gotta be a child to do the first couple parts of it. I have the fucking hover boots. I believe that completes those items. Yep. Just step on the pad. Or is it when I walk out? It's when I walk out. I figured this would be the hard part. Okay. Child and the silver gauntlets. I don't think these guys do anything. Upright, upright, and left. Actually, what are we missing? The mirror shield, which we'll get. The light arrows, which we should get at some point. The ice arrows are what we do directly after this temple. And then the bottle, the last bottle's the 10 big pose, and that one sucks. That one sucks. That last, very last video we'll do probably hunting for heart pieces, sculptulas, and doing the big pose, because wow. Pain. Might just dedicate a video to hunting those. So we have 54, that's not too bad. I don't think we have any of these 100%ed yet. We have Lon Lon Ranch done. See the gold sculpture next to the name? Okay. Do I not have a wood shield, bro? Yes. Okay. So, I'll just show you what we're headed for once we start sculptural hunting. I'm going to duplicate a bug on top of this pad right here. So you'll see these all over the place. Do I have magic beans? Yes. So this is what I do. This is just my mentality. Every single one of these will produce a golden sculpture if you send bugs down the hole. Every time you drop bugs, it drops three. When you scoop it up, you only scoop up one. The other two go in the hole, produce the golden sculpture. You still have a bug in a bottle. And once you've done that, you put the bean in the thing to show yourself, yes, I've done this one. I don't need to put bugs down here and waste my time. So this is pretty much what I do. Drop the bugs. Scoop one of the bugs back up immediately. The other two bugs will go down in the hole, and out will pop a golden sculpture. the golden sculpture. And to show that I actually did that, I'll put the bean in there. So if you probably haven't noticed, but I haven't planted any of these at all. Zero. And that's why, it's because I go through, I get all the sculptures, and I plant the bean in there to show that I've gotten the golden sculptures. Before I start this, I'm going to go to the bathroom, and I'll be back in less than 5 minutes, and then we'll get this underway. Get her done. Okay. We are back. So all we can do here is go left. What's up, sweet diggy? Oh, I love this fox dog. Such a good girl. You're a good girl. Let me take your collar off. Down, honey. Go lay down. I love you. No, we're not doing this. And stuff.
Ah.
don't remember which one I need to go through first. Oh, it opened both doors. Means this must be a dead end. Oh shit. Can't stab. Don't fall, bro. Get up. Honestly, only gonna use the wood shield when I have to. Just so it doesn't get burned up. That pisses me off so much. Okay. Oh shit! He shoots fire? So you're supposed to hit this, and it turns that on, which means you're supposed to get him in front of it. I don't do that. I just use this. I thought he was gonna split. I didn't realize he was on the other side. Keep climbing. Why did that sound weird? Like some shit's gonna fall. Hey, what's up, Bobby? Still always think about my grandmother when I play this game. And how I played it as an early, as a young child, early on. What? You're back? Not that. That's so funny. Okay, here's where shit gets a little weird. Well, maybe not. Try to get most of the torches with this, but I don't know if that's gonna work. They're pretty far apart. Please jump. Yeah, they're pretty far apart. Probably gonna have to run this one. Yeah. Okay. Can I hit both of these? I'll hit that one. Yep. For that. Okay, I did need that. I don't know if the shield saves me. I got a couple sticks for him though. Oh, sure. Sure.
Okay. That was a good one. That was a good fight.
Plus, you promised them to Naboo about that. Getting swollen up, just getting ate up by it. Just checking my audio real quick. So, back to the Temple of Time. Now we have the silver gauntlets on. You can see them on your fists. So, this is what the beans do when you come back to them in the future. Now, what we're gonna do. I thought there was one here. be a Skulltula. And at nighttime. I should have took that magic. So close. Need magic. Man, the camera really dicks you there, don't it? Okay, so now we have the silver gauntlets, we can grab and move this. Oh shit. Fun. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. He's invisible. Thing. What? Just hit the last one because so I believe this chest is an ice monster. Yep, I was backflipping as hard as I could, couldn't get out. Oh god.
No, opposite. Thank you. That's what we needed. This way? Oh, it's there now. Gee whiz. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Got something for you guys. I've always kind of lured one of them onto it. And then ran over there really quick. Sometimes it don't work. This guy's usually the best choice because you can hit him. Start heading for the door. That. Yeah, that's what I thought. So this shield is sick. We'll be using this one. Ooh, I almost missed these. Oh, they're facing this way. Okay, so this one's a little harder. Constantly moving. That's a bogus. I forgot he was up here. I'm gonna wait for it to come back. Okay. Fake doors.
all the golden skulls.
There's one spot I haven't been, and I'll get it when I'm on my way out. Now, let's save state. And let's look at so no falling from the platform and no using fairies. That's not going to be too bad. No falling and no fairies for Ganondorf. Okay. Here we go. This is just the first part. Honestly, don't think I need to go to that last place, that last piece that wasn't gone in. It just said obtain all keys, maps, and compasses, so I should be good. It's Nibiru. I think I need just my shield and some patience. So I can't fall. Thank you.
So you gotta direct this towards the other one. So whichever one attacks, you need to direct that towards the opposite one. So blue's attacking, I need to hit red with it. Come on, come on. No, why would you readjust, bro? So now we're gonna have to watch the attacks. They're gonna charge up. Don't die, don't die. They're gonna charge up. And I can't get the opposite one. If I get the opposite one, it'll cancel it out. So one more frost. And if she does red, I can't block it. I gotta run. I can't see it, but it does splash damage on the ground. So we're taking blue again, I guess. Got it, we got it, we got it. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I hate it.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the Temple of Time. We're gonna go to the Temple of Time, and then we're gonna talk to, I believe, Sheik. Oh no. Yeah, just wait. Thank you. So yeah, it's been Zelda the whole time. Alright guys, so just for formality's sake, when I get back on the next video, we're going to do the ice arrows. And then we're going to go to Ganon's castle and beat him. That will be the end of the storyline of the game. After that's done, we're going to go into hunting for golden sculptulas. We're going to go into hunting for heart pieces. And yeah, we'll get this 100% done right. So I appreciate you guys coming to hang out. And I appreciate YouTube. I appreciate Twitch. I appreciate old Nintendo games too. So yeah, we'll see you guys soon. And hit me with a subscribe. Hit me with a follow. Subscribe on YouTube. Follow on Twitch. And we'll be doing plenty more very soon. Appreciate you guys.